Richard Durand is an artist who is known for his wonderful trance productions and genius remixes of tracks like Wild Wild Sun and many, many more. Since his breakthrough in the trance scene, with some remixes of the likes of Tiësto and a tip by DJ Tiësto as well, Richard Durand has gone on his full potential. In the decade and more that followed Richard, he has hit the DJ Mag Top 100 5 times. And he also mixed 6 editions of the In Search of Sunrise series. He also made a video about that. And he performed on many festivals like A State of Trance, Dream State, Trance Energy, Untold and many, many more. At the end of 2018, Richard Durand has released his 4th artist album called Between the Air We Breathe on Black Hole Recordings, and it was an awesome track and his fans absolutely loved it. And several hit singles were not forgotten, such as Skies Above. However, his most notable single from that album and for Richard Durand himself was in 2018. The track The Air We Breathe. It is an instrumental track and one of the biggest tracks of that summer festival season. Hitting the first spot in the Beatport chart, and the track also had a second release with the vocals of Christina Novelli. It also was a mainstream success track. In addition, a follow-up track called Save You was the second tune of the year in ASOT 2019. His latest track was a remix of Fallen and it was released on the 21st of August this year. We from the Trance Station cannot wait for his next work, and thank you for watching.